One day I forgot to power it up. It's a problem.
Tata paurajana sarve sarvaha shrutva rama abhishechanam prabhatam rajanim drishtva chakre shobayitum purim sita prashikara bheshu devatayataneshu cha chatushpateshu ratyasu chaityeshvattalakeshu cha nana panya samruddheshu vanijamapaneshu cha kutumbinam samruddheshu Srimatsukhavaneshu cha Sabasu chaiva sarvasu Vrikshesh valakshideshu cha Dvaja samuchrita sadhu Patakast Bhavanstada Natanartaka Sanghanam Gayakanam Chagayatam Manakarna Sukavachah Sushrava Janata Tatah Rama Abhishega Yuktascha Kata Shakrum Mito Janaha Rama Abhisheke Samprapte Chatvareshu Griheshu Cha Bala Abhikridamanaha Grihadvareshu Sangashah Rama Abhishava Samyuktaha Chakrureva Katamitaha Krita Pushpopaharascha Dupa Gandadi Vasitaha Rajamarga Krita Sriman Aure Rama Abhishechane Prakasha Karanartham Cha Nishagamana Shankaya Diva Vrikshans Tata Chakruhu Anuratyasu Sarvashah
So Having thus learnt about this coronation, Paurajanaha Sarvaha Shrutva Tadaha Rama Abhishechanam Rajanim Drishtva Prabhatam Prabhatam Rajanim Drishtva. Now the night has gone and the early morning light has already entered and Purim Shobayidum Chakre. They started now decorating more of this city and Sita Abhra Shikara Abhe Shikara Abheshu Devata Ayataneshu Cha Chatushpadeshu Ratyasu Chaityeshu Attalakeshu Meaning the tall buildings were so tall, imagine their top is looked like white clouds on the sky. Sita means white. Abhra cloud, Shikara summit, Sita Abhra Shikara Abheshu. Abha is the bright. You know, those who have gone to Pittsburgh city, how many of you have gone to Pittsburgh city? How many of you lived there? Anybody lived there? So, I was once there and there is a particular day. What they do is on that day, that they ask people all to switch off their lights. Okay? And all the main city lights except the traffic, except the street lights, all buildings in the downtown will be fully lit. All lights on. And all people go to the mountain and take pictures. The beauty of the valley, the whole thing, next to the mountain there is a valley full of these tall buildings, and every tall building has the lights on the top of the tower, and then inside, so whole thing is well lit in the downtown Pittsburgh. So once I was there, and then all people assembled in the mountain taking picture of that. You know, the beauty of that is, you know, the whole thing is lit like a festive season. So here, Siddha Abhra Shigarabeshu, Devata Ayataneshu, in the temples, Chadushpadeshu, in the crossroads, Ratyasu, on the streets, Chaityeshu, on the temple, you know, towers, Attalakeshu, in the city towers, everywhere, beautiful decorations are done. Nana panya samruddheshu vanijam manijam apaneshu cha manijam apaneshu cha. Apanam is a shop. Panya means, apanya means that which is commercial. Nana apanya samruddheshu. Samruddhi means collection or heap or bring it together. Meaning, all the shopkeepers had Ramabhisheka sale, like the President sale, Black Friday sale, Thanksgiving sale. Yeah. I'm not even joking, it's there. Special discount sale, 25% discount on Ramabhisheka. They had, because they have heaped up all the quantities. And even Vanijam Apaneshu, even in the, all the shops also had, like July 4th, you know, all flags everywhere, similarly. Flag hoisted everywhere. Kutumbinam Samruddheshu, Srimatsu, in all the rich people's mansions also, we could see all the Bhavaneshu, in all their houses. Samasu, Sabasu, in all assemblies. Sarvasu, everywhere. Vrikshesu, and Vrishveshu Alakshideshu, in all sides of all trees, Dvajaha Samudritaha, beautiful flags have been posted there, Sadhu Patakascha Abhavanstata, and also the symbol of that kingdom also mounted everywhere. That is to show that we are all together here for supporting this particular cause. So everybody is thus so excited. And nata, nartaka, sanghanam, gayakanam, chagayatam, dancers and musicians and various street players, everybody is on the street doing all sort of, you know, various circus and displays and DJs and all those things are going on. You know what is D? I mean, morning also I asked, what is DJ? Disc jammer or something. Disc? One single song, they don't properly do it. Right? Something like that they do. So, DJ. Oh, okay. No straight songs anywhere. So, Gayakanam, Gayatam, they were all singing. Manakarna Sukavachaha Sushrava Janata Tadaha, and everybody was talking sweetly to everybody. Ears for the mind and the ear, it's all so sweet sounding. Ramabhisheka Yuktascha Katashakruhu Mito Jana. Mita means to meet. That's a Sanskrit word, mit. Mita. Mita means to meet. Mutually talking about the events that are connected to the coronation of Sri Rama. Rama Abhisheka Yuktascha Katashakruhu Mito Janaha Rama Abhisheke Samprapte Chatvareshu Griheshu Cha. In all the street corners, in every house, everywhere. Even children. Bala Api Kridamana while playing where? grihadvareshu, at the street, near the houses, no more. Because we are very advanced country, anybody will kill you. Yeah, when I was growing up, you know, my parents did not even know that I existed. We were all over the place. When mother or father comes, where are you? Somewhere in the treetop. I am here. Okay, fine. You are there. They don't even know that we were there. We were outside all the time. Now, you know, take only in the car. Leash is the only thing that is pending. Phone is the leash now. As soon as you, from the door of my car, before you reach the door of the school, call me. That you reach the door. And as the boy goes into the school, there are metal detectors. What a tragedy we have come into. And not only here, every part of the world is the same thing. This is called human advancement. What advancement? Potentially everybody is a killer. That's advancement. Everybody is a potential terrorist. That is the advancement we have come to today. Children cannot be children anymore. They cannot, if a small child then smiles as a stranger, you are finished. Or you smile at a small child, let us see what happens. You strike. The child first looks at, I was there in a restaurant some 2-3 days back, and then a small young child was sitting and playing by himself. The parents were, I think it was discussing or fighting, whatever they were doing. The child was generally a small one, 2-3 year old. Then I was sitting there and I just smiled. That fellow. He looked at the father and mother. What should I do now? What can I do? Should I smile? And then he kept quiet and looked somewhere else. Then he turned slowly at me and I was smiling still.
Scared.
He does not know what to do finally. And finally he smiled with all fear you can see on the face. But what is this fear? Such innocence is gone. Everybody is instilled with so much of fear. Balaha api kridamanaha grihatvareshu sangashaha. Playing around in the streets in front of their houses. They also, Ramabhishehava sanyuktaha chakruhureva katha amitaha. They also talked about the stories which they know. About how Rama went to this, into the forest, and he learned from Vishwamitra, and he killed a lot of Rakshasas, and then became successfully, and then went and broke the bow of Sita's place, and then got Sita married, and he has come here, and the king is making him the prince, and all those things start talking, and everybody had some more juice and some more masala into it, and this is the story of it. And the whole place, krita pushpa upaharaschu dupa gandhadi vasitaha. The whole place was filled with flowers. All the streets were filled of flowers. And I remember when growing up in Kerala, you know, you have this this coconut leaves, you know, that is long. They take that and they make a beautiful design out of that. And then hang it. You might have seen that.
Yes.
It's so bio-friendly. Nothing happens to it. At the end of it, it becomes dark and then falls down, finished. Nothing you need to do. No plastic is involved, no danger to the environment, nothing. It's just beautifully decorated. It becomes green, first green, it becomes slowly yellow and becomes brown and then black and then falls down. Finished. Unless you throw it yourself. And the whole place smells so well, so beautiful, because everything is natural. So, dupa gandhadi vasitaha rajamargaha krita sriman paurehi ramabhishejane. The whole royal path was full of these things. Prakashakaranartam cha nisha agamana shankaya because they were expecting by the time the festivities or the whole ceremony is over, there is likely that the night will fall. Therefore, they already put what? Deva Vrikshans Tata Chakruhu. They have lampposts with fire on the top of it, ready to be lit with oil, and everything is set already so that in the night when it falls, they don't need to at that time panic. Take a little fire and then light it up, and then the whole place is fully lit. I remember when we were in Vietnam just last summer, last winter. So there was a lake, and the lakeside place, it's so beautiful. They switched off all the street lights, etc. Only the fire everywhere lit. So beautiful to see. Natural, everything. It was so close to the nature. And there are some street plays was going on. People were eating and sitting and dancing, and music was going on. Children were singing in one corner. It was looking so natural. There is no artificiality anywhere. Deepa Vrikshan Sada Chakruhu Anuratyasa Sarvashah. So all these beautiful preparations are on high expectations and excitement. All these are all a great built up. Imagine that everything is going to collapse with one single act of a person. Anyway, let us not go to the tragedy right now. Now let us look at the beauty of the whole thing. Alankaram purasyaiva kritva tatpuravasinah akankshamana ramasya yovarajyabhishechanam sametyasangashasarve chatvareshu samasucha katayanto midastatra prashasam suhu janadipam aho mahatma rajayam ikshvakukulanandanah jnatva vruddham swamatmanam Ramam Rajye Vishekshyati Sarve Hi Anukrihita Asma Yanno Ramo Mahipatihi Chiraya Bhavita Gopta Drishtaloka Paravaraha Anuttatamana Vidvan Dharmatma Bratruvatsalaha Yatacha Bratrushusnigdaha Tadatma Tadasma Swabi Raghavaha Chiram Jivad Dharmatma Raja Dasharato Nagaha Yat Prasadena Vishiktam Ramam Drakshyamahe Vayam Evam Vidam Katayatam Pauranam Sushruvupare Dikbhyo Vishruta Vruttanta Prapta Janapata Janaha. Ganesha, okay. What is that? Janogaistair Visarbhadbihi. Te tu dikvya purim praptaha drashtum rama vishechanam ramasya purayamasuhu purim janapata janaha jane janogaistair visarbhadbihi Shushruve Shushruve Tatra Nisvanaha Parvasu Dhirna Gauvegasya Sagarasyeva Nishvanaha Purasya Alankaram Krutva. Having thus decorated the street and the whole city, Tatpuravasinaha, the citizens of that Ayodhya, Akankshamanaha. Akanksha is expectation, hope, wish, looking forward. Akankshamanaha, those who are wishing for what? Ramasya Yauvarajya Abhishechanam, coronation of Sri Rama. Samitya Sangashaha Sarve, all of them assembled together, Chatvareshu Sabasucha, in the street corners and the assembled people, town hall, Katayandaha Mitastatra, mutually they are exchanging thoughts, Prashamshuhu Janadipam, also they started praising the king, the present king, for taking the right decision. Aho Mahatma Raja Ayam. Ayam Raja is a great, Ayam Raja, this king is a great soul. Ikshvaku Kula Nandanaha, the delight of the Ikshvaku clan. Nyatva Vruddham Swam Atmanam, having known that one is getting old. Atmanam Swam, Atmanam Vruddham Nyatva, Ramam Rajye Abhishekshyati. Thus he decided to coronate Sri Rama. So what a noble king he is. Not somebody who want to, you know, continue on until fall down death. You know, he decided, okay, at some point of time I must end my king, meaning my ruling, and now the next generation has to start coming in. This is called the staying, moving away from the second stage of life to the third stage, from the Grahasthashrama to Vanaprastha. So this king is leading the correct tradition. How noble it is. Sarvehi anugrihita hasna. All of us have been really blessed. Yat naha Ramaha Mahipatihi. Because we are going to have Sri Rama as the king of all of us. And Chiraya Bhavita Gopta Drishtaloka Paravaraha. Why he is considered to be, it is considered to be blessing? Because he is one who has seen both higher and lower. Para and avara drishtaha. Drishtaha seen. See, when as a king, he must have a higher vision about life as well as his ground reality. Some people are, you know, so philosophical, so up there on the cloud, and they never come to understand the ground reality at all. Some people are only ground. They are grounded. They never talk about anything up there. So, para and avara. Avara means that which is down. That's why that vegetable is there. In Tamil, it's called avare. Avare means that one which falls, come down only. Today also they made that food. What did they make that long one? It will come like that. Flat. Chikurukai, that's what it is. So it's just coming down. That's called avara in Tamil because it comes down. So therefore, this para and avara, he who knows the higher and the lower, he knows the what is the higher vision of life and he is understanding the lower, the ground reality of things. And such a king is alone, Chiraya Bhavita Gopta. He will live longer and he becomes a vegetable gofta. Gopta here does not mean malai gofta or vegetable gofta or anything. Goptra shabda. Goptra means, gup in Sanskrit means to hide or to protect. Let it gopa, gopikas, gup is the root word. Protecting the animals. But a king is also called gopta because he is protector of all the citizens. It's called, he is the Gupta, you know. The word Gupta, you know. Gupta means those who hide the money. Hide. Gupta. It's not like that. Gupta means, usually they are rulers who are protectors, basically. So, Goptru, like Netru become Neta. Pitru become Pita. Matru become Mata. Goptru become Gopta. So the king here is a Gopta, Chiraya Bhavita Gopta. This king who, you know, Sri Rama, the ensuing king, is going to be a long living one because of his very wisdom about higher and lower nature of things. And Anudhata Mana Vidvan. Anudhata. Udhata means a person who is getting excited very fast. Or he the one who is quick in judgment. See, there are two things one should understand. One is called judgment, another is called decision. No doubt, to make a decision, you should make the correct judgment. But if you make a quick judgment, your decision will be wrong. Decision one should take, but not out of quick judgment. You cannot come to conclusion without analyzing much. So, he is unassuming. That's what it means. Unpresumptuous. Don't presume things. Don't assume things. You find out what it is and then come to a decision. So that is what is called anudhata. He is not the one who is a quick judge. Especially a king cannot come to just hasty conclusions. He has to be careful about looking at the pros and cons in various angles and then, therefore, vidwan, a person of wisdom. So, anudgathamana vidwan, dharmatma, man of nobility, bratruvatsalaha, he is so dear to his own brothers and he loves his brothers, like very dear to his life. And another thing is, yatacha bratrushu snigdaha, tata asmasu api Raghava. That's the beauty of Raghava. As much as he has love and compassion for his own brothers, he has equal love and compassion for all of us. Asmasu api bratruvat snigdaha. He has a sneha for all of us like he has bratrushu in their brothers. Chiram jivadu dharmatma, let him live longer. Raja dasharato anagaha. This Dasharata also sinless, let him also live long. Yat prasadena, by whose grace, abhishiktam ramam, this coronation of Rama, drakshyamahe vayam, we all will come to see. Because of whose blessing alone, we come to see the great and most historic event of the coronation of Sri Rama. So how blessed we are. That's why. Evam vidam katayatam. This way they are talking to each other. Pauranam sushruhu pare. Having thus these people, this word got spread over and over. And there were so many updates in the Facebook also. So the word spread. Here there is no Facebook. Face to face. Look. Face look. Digbyo Vishruta Vrittantaha Prapta Janapada Janaha. It so happened that this word spread so fast that the neighboring places from all over people started learning about this. That there is a great festivity is happening in Ayodhya and great coronation is going on. Te du digbeha purim praptaha. They all started pouring in. Drashtum Rama Vishechanam. To watch this coronation. Ramasya Puraya Masuhu. They all came pouring into that Puri. Purim Janapata Janaha. Janaha Janapataha. There are two words are used. Janaha, local citizen. Janapataha means visitors. So visitors also started pouring in everywhere. Janogaihi Staihi Vimsadbihi Susruvetatra Nishvanaha. When so many people have come for the sake of watching this great festival, arrived there, all of them, you know, here Valmiki gives a beautiful comparison to that. What is it? It is like Parvasu Udhirna Vegasya Sagarasya Iva Nisvana. Parva means maturity. In Tamil also that word is it, Parvam, Parvam. Parvam in Sanskrit means parva in Sanskrit. Parva means when it has come to a certain fruition. Parva kala means A plant or the seed you put, and it slowly, slowly has come to become a plant, and then it has become so mature, it is ready to give fruits. That's called Parva. Similarly, the moon, when it starts with a first day and then it goes to the 14th day, it becomes full moon, and that full moon is called Parva. Or it's called Purnima. Purvamasa. Purva. So it's called Purva. So Parvasu, at the time when the full moon is there, how Uddhirna Vegasya Sagarasya. How the big ocean or a lake where the waves start rising up. Because as you know, water gets disturbed when the sun, moon is full. Disturbed means this is so much of waves. In the same way, how much noise that it will make when the waves are in the high tide in the ocean. So much of, in the same way there was noise in the city. So many people, and waves of people have arrived there making big sound in the all over the city. And another example he gives here, which is also interesting.
Tadastad Indrakshaya Sannibam Puram Didraksha Birjana Padiru Pahitaihi Samantadas Satsvanumakulam Babau Samudra Yado Biravarna Vyodakam
Tadaha. Then Tad, that Indrakshaya Sannibham